Respected President and distinguished ladies and gentlemen, now I would like to talk about peace. Peace is a pillar of harmony between different social groups that is characterized by a lot of violence or conflict behavior. People all over the world have the same characteristic with different appearance. The main problem of the disappearance of peace in the real life is because of lack of equality and dignity. People believe they don't receive enough equity or dignity in their personal life or their society, and it may result as violence and speak through the environment. When this occurs, refugees will appear, try to leave one country and entering another country, and result in stripping people's dignity and right of equity away. To end with a solution, the UN International Day of Peace have been created to foster a stronger understanding of unity and to develop a level of dignity for all people. Imagine if all the people of the world were clear and received the same opportunity as others. This will create a unity, and these people will try to do their best for the future of their children and their children's children. Could you believe the possible that the world can become a brighter place in the future? Well, people share a sense of unity and a sense of self-dignity. So, stand with me and let's start up today. Unite and give every person the same opportunity to show their ability in order to contribute their purpose toward a brighter future. Finally, I would like to heart everyone to give room for peace to live in our society. Partnership for Peace, Dignity for All. Thank you.